And we're back.
And dizzy.
Why is this... Oh.
Okay, now I think you have to go to the pirate ship. Or say goodbye to your grandmother.
Why is this thing being the stoop?
What do you mean?
It keeps spinning because it is the stoop.
Fine. How about now?
There, now it's...
See? This is your fault.
There we go.
Fine.
Now look at him walk with his squatty squat legs.
Squatty squat?
Shit.
Okay, fine.
Shuffle, 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 shuffle.
Sugar, 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 sugar. Okay. Now you want to go see your grandmother, I think.
Get these damn clothes off.
No, you see, keep the clothes.
But they're so ugly.
You're ugly.
He's wearing a freaking dress.
It's like knight's clothing or something, back in the day.
What kind of knight would wear this?
Link would wear that.
Link
the legendary hero.
The legendary
time.
Hero.
Time. Yeah, kill those bushes.
Yeah.
And the mailbox, maybe. Oh,
ooh,
kill
no.
her.
Can I hit a mailbox?
No, it just... this strong wood.
What is happening here?
She doesn't care.
Stat, bitch.
She really doesn't care.
Alright, fuck it.
Okay, let's talk to your grandmother. One of the saddest part of the game coming up, I think.
I bet you I won't cry.
I bet you won't.
I only cried for The Walking Dead.
No, maybe it's not.
Wait,
that was important.
What's the matter?
Is there something wrong? Is there something you can't even tell your grandmother?
So she's just
okay, she's just saying, you told her that Ariel's missing. She's like, what?
Oh,
now you have to go talk to the pirates about getting on the ship and going off.
The irate pirates.
The very sneaky part. Well, that was an awesome jump there.
That was a pretty awesome jump. Where are the pirates? There they are.
And then the mailman.
And why is there a mailman?
He deals with me.
Did you find anything you can use as
shield? Oh, you have to get the shield from grandmother.
Oh, God damn
it. I thought she was giving it to you. But no. She just doesn't give a shit.
You have to go get it yourself. Because
you just go on top of the ladder. Yep, kill that. Look, the grass. How'd the bushes grow that quickly?
Because why?
Look at
the
rock. Throw it at her. Kill her.
Oh, I should.
Kill her.
Ooh, can I stab these?
Yeah. Or just roll bash her into the staircase.
The wrong button.
There we go. You kill all the flowers.
It's faster.
The door handle is taller than Link.
The equivalent of sprinting.
I can't believe how tiny Link is compared to everyone else.
He's such a...
Yep, there we go. Right there. Okay. Yep.
No.
Shut the fuck up. Okay. Now you want to climb up there.
There we go. Grab that shield. What the hell? It's gone.
Surprise!
No.
What a twist!
What a twist!
Talk to your grandmother now. That's what I meant to do.
Roll off the top.
Oh, there's a picture of you and your sister. Nope. Oh, here's the sad part.
Cutscene.
Dick trap.
Dick trap.
My dick is trapped.
Dick trap.
No,
is this what you're looking for?
It's not the right.
Uh-huh.
I see.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Grandma? Is that the right thing? No.
Take it with
me. Did you really have to do that? I'm like dying.
I feel
kind
of sad about this, you know. Look at
He's very
face.
Concerned. Wait.
I don't know if I really want this. I'll give it back.
Defend yourself.
I don't know if I want it.
Nope, sorry, Grandma. I had to do that
every
time.
Oh, wait, are you back here? Yeah, okay.
Sorry, are you sad or something?
Yes, she has.
Oh, yeah, she's gone. You're dead.
Get over it.
What kind of... I did, actually. Sorry.
I'm going to start crying.
You heartless bitch.
Oh, that was it? All right.
No, there's more later on. She kind of gets suppressed.
We'll see.
And doesn't really, kind of act senile. But, you know, you left and went on adventure. Yep, prone. No one can see you behind those bushes. Even though you're pretty much as tall as the bushes.
How do I...
R, on the right side. Close enough.
That gives me prone. What are you talking about? What do you mean? That just does...
You see, yeah, you hold your shield and you start moving, you go prone, I think. You have a telescope as a weapon? Come here, bitches! Oh, there you go.
That's kind of useless.
No, it's gonna be very useful later on. Shield is probably one of the most important things.
Yo, bitch, I got the shit. That's a decrepit old shit.
Come on. Here's my grandmother's.
Well, whatever. If
you don't even know them have shields or weapons.
Are you ready?
Well, she
I
has a weapon.
I should stay here and bore myself to death.
Nah,
again?
You can go back here later anytime you want to.
I don't
Let's
want
just
to.
Get on with the story.
I hate cutscenes.
Blinding sunlight.
Hit the drum. Gone.
Close enough. I like that hat that there. Just signalized where the pirates are coming. Wait. Crash
that
the island.
That does nothing.
She just went straight.
It's useless.
Here we go. Slowly moving forward. Hit the gong again, just in case you weren't listening. Look at all those people. That's literally the entire population right there.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, except for the grandmother.
Oh, God.
I'm like finding Errol, because we don't know who she is.
That's so gross. Oh,
who's talking? Are they all saying at the same time?
That's disgusting. Oh, God.
Don't worry. He's even more disgusting.
Grandmother, no!
Oh, she doesn't care that much.
No, she does care. She's right there.
She's using a telescope?
Oh my god! Oh.
Rock out.
Goodbye, oh, Cleveland!
She was just like, don't talk to your grandma. You're never going to see her again. She's like, eh. You want to quit right now? Eh.
No. I can't access the pause screen. And
no, don't access right now.
If I could access the pause screen, I'd probably quit. There's still time, man.
His face. Messing with me?
All right.
Martin, go!
I'm about to stab him.
Oh, now you have to do a training episode.
More training?
This is rope training.
Rope training?
It's probably one of the most annoying parts of the game.
Oh, it sounds annoying.
Based on your expertise with the camera.
Let's roll fools.
Look at that guy. He's a nerd. Nerd pirate.
So who do I talk to?
What the heck does this do?
Can I stab fools?
Why do we not have cannons on this ship? No, it's not like...
What do I do?
You go down the door on the other side.
Is the door down there?
Right there. The door. That's taller than you. You always have to reach up for the doors.
Everybody's so short besides like three people so far.
Don't worry. Ooh.
Jump.
Who's that guy?
Should I talk to him?
Doesn't care.
What the heck? Automatically.
This is my Tetris camera.
Real pirates.
Real pirates. In here. Really? You don't even kill him.
Outsider in. When you're gone.
I'm killing you.
You're gone.
Okay, here we go. This guy's kind of weird.
Oh, what a douche.
Swabber!
It's a bit of a doozy.
That's exactly what it sounds like.
A swabber, Brian.
Watch this. This is the most useful part of the ship.
First off, you gotta press the switch.
If you understand me. Why do they have this in a ship? It has no point.
Check it out.
Look at his awesome jumps. Okay, now I'm pretty tired right now. Yeah. Now jump into the fire.
First one myself.
If you miss, you die. So.
It's too far.
Gotta do this. Thump. It falls over. Look at that lightning effect. Wow. It's amazing.
Can this just end?
No, it's never ending.
But it's very boring. There we go.
Don't worry, you have to do this later on.
I don't want to.
Think you how to get to do it? No. I mean, why? Can't I just walk over?
Oh man.
Swabber!
Dun dun dun. This is kind of annoying though.
It's all over!
And that's how you do it, basically. You just jump like that off screen.
You just jump like a two.
It actually took me 1 year to do this.
On roll here. I'll call him out here.
Pretty sure some people actually thought it took a year to do this.
You should actually just wait a year and see what happens.
He's like, no, wait. Just press that button to put them all down again. There you go. Now you can jump with the reset timer.
Jeebus, that was so hard.
Look at this.
Swabber!
They're getting ready for some shit. Let go. Let go, Link. Physics. Wow. You almost killed yourself there.
Almost. Not really.
Now, don't wait. You're not going to make that jump. You got to swim. Actually, swim from rope to rope, but... you don't have to do
well,
that.
Fuck that. Yep.
Wait for it. If it goes down.
Oh, shit.
You might have to fast forward through this.
No.
No, wait. He's going to annoy you.
What? I don't. You just go fuck yourself.
Really? You want to go? His sass face. He's probably like, what an idiot.
What a dumbass. He just rolled into a wall like a dumbass. All right, let's try it again.
Don't worry. It only took me a year to do this.
Swabber!
Yep. Just missed the button. He's like,
hey, that
like he just magnetizes the thing.
Oh, shit.
It's so tense right now. This is the most tense part of the entire game. After you get this, you pretty much win. Wow, that didn't really make any sense. That'd be perfectly lined up. You have no time to do this. Jump! Link! No, you're not gonna be able to. Don't try rotating to him. Just jump off there. If the thing goes down right, you land on it. I'm gonna be really pissed off.
I can't see. God damn it!
Okay, we might need to skip through some of this.
No. One more tense, otherwise we'll skip through it.
Good thing this is a walkthrough, because people will hate us.
This isn't a walkthrough.
I know.
This is the...
Are you stressed out yet?
These controls are messed up.
No, it's just his one part.
No, no. If these controls were, like, better...
And you were better at the game.
I'm good at the game.
This is the first Zelda game you ever played. It was a, kind of a learning curve.
That is the biggest load of shit. No. No.
You gotta think about this logically.
You know, I'm not even gonna hit that button. I'm just gonna go right by it, because... God damn it!
Automatic button pressing.
Automatic go fuck yourself, is what I heard. Is what I hear.
Good thing they have these on chips.
I feel like people are gonna be a little bit pissed at us.
I feel like I'm gonna be pissed at you.
Okay, I got this shit. Just wait for it. Wait for it. Now!
I like that it just barely makes you live. It looks like you're about to fall off, but... You can do this. You can do this. I don't believe
it. Second one, right?
Don't try it.
I hate this camera. The controller reversed.
You can make it! Okay, now be very careful here. This is the part where you always mess up every single time.
I just, like, clipped into the screen.
He's like...
Yes!
Wow, that took you a really long time.
What? You did it already?
After slamming like, into the wall, I was falling off 2 times?
After, like, 4 chances? I'm proud
to have you as my bitch.
That's basically what he said without saying it. Give that to him.
I'm not crazy. What?
I don't see why not. I doubt I'll get busted.
All right, Swabby. I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what?
You can have the treasure.
This is the worst treasure in the entire game.
Is it my dick?
That'd be funny.
Is it his dick?
Yes. Look in this box I have here.
Take it. Hurry, Swabby.
Look at it. Look at how awesome it looks. There's spikes on it for no reason. You pick up that thing and throw it at someone. There we go.
Ooh, there's a shit in there.
That's probably more expensive.
Open that crap.
Da 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 da.
This doesn't even make any sense when you get in here.
Did I get a bomb?
You get a bag.
Spoiled bag.
It contains all the things you get from enemies, but it's still kind of funny that this is the treasure
that
have.
Useless!
It's a bag.
It's useless.
It's useful, but no, it's kind of useless if you didn't want to sell it.
Dick trap.
That was quick. It only took me a year to do that.
Hurry up and get up here. Okay.
Now you can go all the way back through it again.
Okay.
There we go.
Shit.
You don't have to.
I'll roll.
Rolling doesn't really go fast. Nope,
that
there we go.
That's not the intention, but I'll take it. I swear to God if this thing restarts.
No, you don't. Just go through the...
Nailed it.
There we go. You can't roll upstairs. It makes sense. You can't roll upstairs.
You can roll upstairs. I don't know what you're talking about. Have you ever tried? I have, and it worked.
You slam your head.
Douche.
He's also like 10 inches tall. He's gonna smack into those stairs.
He's gonna jump on the stairs.
I wish he would.
Oh, dick trap!
I see you.
Dick trap!
Hide and seek.
I'm up here, bitch!
Like, I still stay in there for the entire night. These guys are really creepy.
There we go. Climb the ladders, climb the ladders. I like climbing ladders. No, I don't.
What are they waving to?
Holy shit, this is so slow. Cinematic view.
Dun, dun, dun. We need some epic music here. Look at the rock they're hiding behind.
What were you doing with Nico?
How
don't tell me you were playing some stupid game
with dicks
for treasure. Yeah, he inaugurated me into the dick club, the D club.
Have a look over there.
There's something you need to see. Have a look over there. It's the cursed isle known as the Forsaken Fortress. It's the cursed isle known as the.
Wait, nothing over there.
I
don't
give a shit. Man, that's so cursed. Oh, I'm surprised.
I know. It's the most well-designed castle I've ever seen.
There are all sorts of strange rumors about this place. What I do know is that long ago, it was used to hide a no good group of pirates.
Wait, you're a no good group of pirates.
Yeah, exactly.
It's pretty dangerous. I mean, go on.
It's a big ass bird.
I knew it. Look.
Over there.
Window.
Seagulls. Wow, okay.
Guess what seagulls mean?
Yeah, man, she does have a thing for seagulls.
It's weird. You can have a thing with seagulls too if you want to, but it's kind of weird.
I can have a thing with seagulls? A seagull orgy?
You can become a seagull.
I become a seagull.
You can.
Oh my.
I don't understand the logic behind it, but you can.
This won't work. We'd be spotted before we got anywhere near the landing there.
How did that see them?
Hmm.
If only we could swim there.
What do we do now?
Well,
how good
time to go back.
Are you? Yeah, that's not a creepy face.
You're ready to die, bitch. Like he doesn't notice it.
This is bullshit.
Wait for it. Look, don't get struggle. I mean, I don't know why you
didn't. Tastes like that. This is the only way to do it. Trust me.
Trust me. I'm an engineer.
Exactly. I am an engineer.
Is everybody ready? Yes.
I...
Ready to die. Now, if
pros.
You miss,
I want you good. We're not.
You only have one shot at this.
Two.
Bitch, come on, bitch. I got this.
Go fuck yourself. Launch.
Did you make it? Did you make it?
My God. How? He's not gonna die or anything.
No, he can survive a lot of hits.
Again, you have to fall like from a skyscraper to have fall damage. And even then, it'll be a hard.
Oh, yeah,
hard.
He does fall from a skyscraper. I forgot. But he falls in water all the time, so no matter what.
Man, he is so lucky.
Don't worry.
Even then,
he's a legendary hero. He's supposed to be lucky.
Yeah.
He's like a head.
He's a legendary hero. In other words,
just in case you didn't know what this place is, it's a Forsaken.
He's got metal kneecaps and metal legs. His legs do not break.
He's Wolverine.
Yes. Adamantium.
Well, time to go.
No, he's
oh,
West.
God.
This is bullshit.
Looks like a dog. He was just panting there. Oh, here you go.
Another fucking cutscene?
It's short. Come on.
Shoot, I'm sorry. I apologize. I guess my aim was a little bit off. Look on your face. Priceless.
Like, come on, bitch face? I think it's amazing.
I slipped the stone into your pocket.
Don't smoke it.
Sorry, over there. It's no ordinary stone either. It's some crystal, man. You're doing through this stone, and obviously you can hear me though, so if you see bleh, you'd better press that button. I'm not gonna press
Wait,
it.
Wait, there's no button on the front.
This
is
I'm not
important
gonna
stuff.
Press it.
You're never gonna press it.
I know, because cutscenes piss me off. I mean, maybe you'd press it, but cutscenes are.
I'll look at the barrel here. Pick it up. It's important.
Oh my God, I'm all ninja.
Yes, you're like Batman.
No one would even notice it. Guess I have to be stopped.
Pretty much.
Where is it? It's up here, right?
You can go up there if you want to. On this, you can go around.
Where's my sword? Yeah, there's this random barrel sitting here.
Different ways you can go to get there.
Oh, quickest.
You have to go through the lights. I get you with the door on the other side.
I've played enough Sly Cooper to be able to be a boss at this shit.
This is really easy.
They literally stole this from Sly Cooper. Not even joking.
Are you sure this wasn't made before?
I'm pretty sure that Sly Cooper
was. Were you hiding in a barrel?
Yes. What?
When was Sly Cooper made?
Oh, was that door? 2000 something?
Oh, maybe they did.
What was this made?
2002.
This was 2002?
Yeah. But you can't steal from it. Oh.
I already know that you need to be. It's this door, right?
Yeah. I'm just not sure which on the other side of this. It might be an enemy. Open that shit.
Yes.
He just opens the entire door. It's like a 2-ton door.
Yeah. How did he open that? I don't even
now
know.
Let's see. Okay, this is a safe room. Now. Okay, this is a maze, so I'm not gonna be able to help you that much.
So is it up there? Or?
No, you gotta go to the right.
Here.
Go that way, yeah. And be careful. There's gonna be some monsters.
Don't
you don't want to get seen by them.
I can sprint.
Can't sprint. Me. Okay, there's no monsters here.
I got a shield. I'll be fine.
No, they capture you and put you in prison.
Wouldn't that be faster?
No, farther away.
Oh,
you're not on a run because you have no sword.
Bitches, come at me, bro.
No, just go out the door. Run.
Come at me, bro.
You can't handle this. You're not. Oh,
the
here
club
you go.
Can't even handle.
Don't get seen by them. You put the barrel on.
Yep.
Here's the barrel. They don't. If they see you walking, they'll come after you. See, they sniff for you too.
They
can
so they
sense
act
it.
Like assholes for me?
Basically. They're probably the most assholy creatures I've ever seen.
Oh, I can go that way, I'm guessing, around that door or whatever. I'm just gonna sniff right here, you know.
Yep.
Gonna...
He's so weird.
What the fuck is with his lip?
Everything. Everything's wrong with him.
Not even. No. No. No.
He bumped into you.
He did not bump into me.
Did you
move? I was in front of him.
You moved, didn't you?
Maybe.
Well, now you're in prison. There's a way to get out. It's pretty easy. Up there.
Guess.
Behind the pot.
Up there? Just saying. It's a thought.
The shelf is bigger than you. Now here's... Now you want
to
go prone.
Just scuttlebutt.
There we go.
Scuttlebutt.
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 Now goes first person.
You'd think they'd know about this shit, you know? I don't even need to hold it down. You know, maybe that, you know, there's a little crevice to escape from.
A perfectly
from.
Shaped crevice. This is a ventilation shaft.
I'll scuttlebutt like a boss. Where do I go?
Or just leave.
I'm still in here.
You just go down there.
I need my fucking sword.
Okay, now you're on the second level, so that's closer.
It's in here.
Open them. I think it's a map.
Oh, it's a ladder. Or it's not a ladder. I thought it was a searchlight. I'm staying on a
wall. Oh, you can swim across the other side.
Yeah, I didn't know. Obviously you can't. I thought that was like a searchlight or something.
Dun, 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 dun. It's a map.
A dungeon map that I'm not going to ever use.
No, you can use it. It's pretty useful sometimes.
I care about how to get out of this hellhole.
Probably want to check the map. Oh, God. You need to go up. That's all I think. You're on the second floor right now. So that's you in the flashing area.
You know, I mean, I don't even know.
So this way might be it.
Might be.
Hey, I don't remember all the way back there.
You should.
I know it's on the outside. You have to climb up the side of it. This might be it.
Oh, that's convenient.
A cutscene? That's convenient for you?
Hey, that means I'm in the right way. I'm going the right way.
Okay, this is just a viewing place, so you need to go to the other side.
Oh, it's just a viewing place? God damn it.
Up there you can go. You gotta take out the searchlights, I think.
Ooh, I can stem.
Get ready
rolling, to be a boss. See that?
Rolling.
I'm fucking rolling.
Something there.
Can't go that way.
There's a ladder there. Now, you might want to get a stick as a weapon.
A stick?
Wait, she's telling you something.
The fuck is she on? For once, I'll actually listen.
Bitch.
Listen up, dick trap. I feel like she's just insulting me. There's a monster running the searchlight up there. You could slay the monster, then just maybe shut the searchlight down. Oh, but you're unarmed, aren't you? That's a shame.
Too bad.
I tried to use my shield to deflect the monster's blows and see if I could make it drop its weapon. If you did that, you could pick it up. But that's just me. What'll you do? I don't know.
That's really the only thing you can do.
I'll probably go do your mom. That's what I think I'd do.
Your mother is Zelda. Oh, no.
How do I get my sword out?
You don't have a sword.
Shield.
You just press R1. Or, not R1. There's only one R. R. On the right side. This button.
The bumper?
Yeah, you have to be targeted this time. Ooh, we turned it off for you for some reason.
Come at me, bro. Yeah, what's up with that? Yeah, what's up with that?
Is he kicking you? Oh, he doesn't even have a weapon. Maybe you should let him get a weapon. Look for a stick around here.
Looking for a stick, not seeing shit.
There's a pot full of sticks behind you.
Really?
Yeah. To the left.
Just toss
him on. He's so stupid. He's doing hand-to-hand combat versus Link. I pick up a stick.
Where are you, brah?
I press B to attack.
Oh, shit.
He's like, really? Did I get beat up with a stick? Yeah, bitch, what's up? He threw it at him.
That's not the intention.
Oh, he has a stick, too. Sword fighting time.
Bitch,
go!
It's out! And you're down, motherfucker.
You literally killed him with a stick. Oh, you can hit that to get some stuff.
What was there?
Stuff. You have to attack it with something.
I keep forgetting that B is the,
Here we go.
Hey, look, lock it. No.
Joy pendant. You use that later. It's not really that important.
I said to flock to those who spread joy. So that's not me.
It just dies.
Oh, man. I guess I'll get these rupees and,
Yeah, they're gone.
This shit.
No, it's already... He already turned it off for you.
Oh, I guess,
nice.
Continue this next time.
Well then.